How can you change the color or theme in Microsoft Outlook? Hi, I'm Dawn Bjork, the software pro. I'm also a Microsoft certified trainer and a certified Outlook specialist. In this training, we'll look at your options to change the displayed color or theme in Microsoft Outlook. Depending upon your version of Outlook, your theme options may include colorful, dark gray, white, and black. To change your Outlook theme to dark mode or another theme, choose File, Office Account. In other Office applications, they may simply be Account. You'll also find this option under File Options and then General. My current Office theme is colorful. This theme displays the application bar as well as the backstage view with the color of the specific application. For instance, blue for Outlook and green for Excel. I'm working with Outlook 365, and so you may have different choices with an older version of Outlook. Let's look at what happens when we change to the black theme. Here we have the Office theme, and I'll choose black. We immediately see the change within our backstage view, and here's the look from Outlook. The dark mode or black theme is a way to change that default bright background color to a darker color, which is often easier on the eyes in a low light environment, or may simply be your preference when you don't want such a bright interface, especially if you're working on the computer for many hours at a time. Notice how this change also impacts the display of email. In this view, I have the reviewing pane open. And in the reviewing pane, here is this option to switch the background. And so by selecting the sunshine, that means I'm going to switch the background back to the white or turn the lights on. If you'd like to go to the nighttime view or the dark mode, simply select the moon. You may also see this indication. This dark mode or black theme will display within everything that you do within Outlook. And I have the option in the message ribbon towards the right-hand side to switch the background. You might find this easier when composing simply because there's more contrast. It's entirely up to you in terms of how you want to work with Outlook. Now, if you like the black theme, but you don't want it to change the background of new and existing messages, choose File Options, go to the General tab at the top, and then check this box, Never Change the Message Background Color. This option only displays for the black theme. So then when you select your next email message, and each message in the future, the lights will remain on. This change also applies to new messages. For a change that's a little bit less dramatic, you might experiment with the other options like dark gray. Now here's a bonus option, changing the background. Now this isn't a dramatic change, yet you might want to give it a try. You'll find the background in the same locations as the theme or color changes. Once again, I went to File and Office Account, and I'll change first the Office theme. Now keep in mind, these are the only choices that we have. So I'll go to white right now because it will be a little easier to see this Office background change. And here's the Office background. Now these are pretty subtle, don't get too excited about them, but it might be something that's interesting for you to try. So notice as I hover over these, that in the upper right-hand corner, we will see then an example or preview of these options. For this one, I'll pick stars and return back to Outlook. Notice that background then displays up here in the header. How will you take advantage of these easy options to customize Microsoft Outlook by changing the theme and background? For more tips on being productive with Outlook, head to thesoftwarepro.com/outlook. If this training was helpful, please like this video and subscribe to this channel. This is Dawn Bjork, the Software Pro. Thanks for watching.